Dundi Eli Orviri Gal Angiriasi Ga Flundi Heli Orviri Gal Angiriasi Rai Roblain Radun Yudagui Bodei Elvi
I see your dirty face, hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow, so you pray to God to justify the way you live a lie, live a lie, live a lie. And you take your time, and you take
Solomon's not waxless.
It's not. Neither is this one.
What are you using? I thought you were using...
Hence the double pull.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, my form.
It's cold. It's like a wreck. It's like sandpaper.
No many Potter, it feels better to sunk the
Amen. Real Catholic has to do it. It's fake.
Brush.
Yes. Alright, so we're on our trip here and we would like to brush the skis out because it is a cold race and we want to make certain that the skis are as fast as possible because it's very slow conditions. And we're going to We're going to Wow! Alright, we'll start over. Okay, here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Shannon Stowe has something to share. Shannon?
Well, hello there.
That's my toothbrush. Yes, well, we brought the forms up here, and Captain Andrew, Captain Mariah, Junior Captain Stowe, Captain Melissa, and we have other captains here, and myself, all forgot the brushes. This does not stop us, however, because we have the brush of happiness. So, we're going to brush said ski as hard as we can, and brush our teeth. It's a 2-for-1. Brush. Brush, brush, brush. In this way.
Yeah, so I read something about fluorocarbons being really bad for your body.
They're horrible for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, you gotta really do. Yeah, spit shine. These are only $500 skis, so don't worry about them. My life is worth much less.
Sucking out.
All right.
Way to go.
I don't think this is working.
Oh, it's beautiful now.
I have to scare the ski.
Scare.
Wait.
Oh, holy cow.
I'm a chef.
Chef.
Not very intimidating.
Just left all around.
Come on, Jamie!
be Strickland. Mono B!
Come on, Lisa! Go on, all the way in, go!
So, Bryce, comments on the race? That's not a comment.
I felt like I was going slow the entire thing. It was horrible.
You say that all the time.
You wouldn't want to be the right ski, because if you were the right ski, well, right, you'd want to be the wrong ski, because if you were the right ski, how boring would life be? I mean, you'd just be right all the time, and I have enough of that in my own life that I feel like on skiing I need to kind of experience something different.
D'accord. Ouais, mais Lucas Power et puis Peter Nortug et puis ouais, Scott Patterson, eux aussi, bon.
Bjorn Daly, ouais. Ouais, lui il vient aussi. Ouais,
d'accord.
Ouais.
Et Dario Colonni, lui il est très doué, lui.
Lucas Bauer.
Ouais, Lucas Bauer.
Il est de la Suisse.
Ah ouais?
Ouais.
Ah ouais?
Non. Slovaque.
Ouais, voilà. Et puis, ouais, bon, Andrew,
Once and
c'est
gone.
Un fils de pute.
Ouais, je sais, c'est
un putain, un con, un stupide.
The darkness is just perhaps a measure of how great your imagination really is, because the dark has no proportions, the dark has no boundaries and no limitations, so the only limitations that are put on it are the boundaries that you put on it. Much goes for life.
Goes for life.
There are no boundaries to this page, man. This is like one massive piece of, like, office paper. It's got no edge. They took a tree that was really big to make it, and then ground it up
real big,
and then made it into paper. And it's got no edges. No edges. It's like a Walmart, the superstores that have groceries too, except bigger. Way big. And without walls, or groceries, or tractors, and tricycles, or fishing poles, or guns, or dolls that make noises, or pig food, or sponges. Yeah, that's what life's like. Just one big Walmart.
One big
except it ain't as cheap.
Walmart.
To Skyview for Regents, quite possibly the greatest regions of all time, the one in which we win. Yet there seems to be an avalanche blocking our way, and rain, and 45 degree temperatures,
and a big cannon?
Yeah, a big cannon.
Yeah, a cannon.
Oh, that's unfortunate, isn't it?
It is unfortunate. And the government's doing all they can, but we're stuck.
Elevator on level 6 at the Alaska Resort.
Yay.
Oh, dining at Alaska.
We're not moving, there's no reason to go fast. Never mind. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, now press 3, because that's where we're going. Sit. Okay, yeah, where are we?
Alaska Resort, level 6, 5.
And what 4. Are we doing?
We are waiting because regions... because of time, weather.
We've been waiting here since about 1:30-ish or so.
How long have you been waiting here, sir?
Too long.
Oh, yeah. Long, too long. We've been here for 6 hours, so we've gotten kind of bored, yeah. We got here 11-ish. Yeah, so we've run out of things to do. Yeah.
And what are y'all going to do?
Well, we're former ski team. We're going to a ski meet in Soldotna.
Welcome.
Oh, you rolled everyone before we even got here. You're awesome. I think everybody's just afraid we're going to mug them. And our last name's on back right there. You guys got here 11:45? Alright, we did too. Right after they made the soup out of it.
How long have you been waiting?
I don't know why you're so mean.
I haven't had anybody actually ask me yet, so I haven't had to make an explanation.
Look at who's in the Toyota? That's weird. These people look very familiar! Whoa. Oh, look at that, it's really
good. I am JeromeLairPlatt.com.
Las Vegas.
Yeah, I hear it pretty good. Woo! Get your pants off the ground.
Pants on the ground, pants on the ground. Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground. Gold in your mouth, head turned sideways, pan hit the ground. Call yourself a cool cat. Pants on the ground, pants on the ground. Looking like a fool with your pants on the ground. Gold in your mouth, head turned sideways, pan hit the ground. Call yourself a cool cat. Gold in your mouth, head turned sideways, pan hit the ground. Tread in your hair, told me you were cool. Looking like a fool, walking with your pants on the ground. Get here, hey, get your pants.
on the ground.
Daniel, what time is it?
I don't have a watch.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday, and I have to go wax test like I always do.
And me too.
And lately I've not been particularly enjoying the wax testing.
Put in some steak! Hungry!
Daniel and I are trying to hide from cleaning up.
I don't want to clean up.
Me either.
This one?
Yeah.
10:16. And negative 10 degrees Fahrenheit.
And I get to go test wax. So, I get all the way up tower and all the way back down tower. It's negative 10 and I get to test kick wax. So, racers, you should appreciate that.
Voi olla liikaa kutsumetallin.